Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here with Bree and Jesse. And it's so foggy.
Look, but it's nice.
We're going to the Beachwood Cafe.
Hello, greetings.
Hi.
Ready? I'm recording for Julia because she's getting ready.
Walking fast, faces cast, and I'm homebound. Forget what I said.
Yeah. Well, if he was in one of these cars, I'd let him run me over.
Who?
Harry.
How many minutes you spent learning?
It tastes very healthy.
Less than that.
Very strong. This is very
Is it good though?
Yeah, it's like a vegetable.
What happened to you?
Another love.
It tastes not a lot of like watermelon, but still good. <Yeah. laughs> Orange juice.
Tastes like orange.
Wow.
Oh, my first time. who's here?
It's Conan Gray.
I saw a red shirt and I thought it was him.
So I'm looking at you, don't worry.
Look, a penny.
Please be on a lookout because I'm blind. Oh, let me pop my pancakes in. How much was it? So we are now out of the Beachwood Cafe. We're across the street where we haven't left yet, but we're trying to take a picture with Conan Gray.
We're keeping our eyes peeled.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go to the Beachwood. What is it? The market?
Yeah.
We gotta go on that side, guys.
We're gonna pass the club. We passed like 5 times already.
It doesn't mean hello creepy.
I know. I feel like let's just wait here until
there's someone waiting for him as well.
In there?
No, not in
there. Where?
Yeah, the other girl.
Wait, can you update my vlog? So she went into the restroom.
I went to the restroom again because I got a small bladder. So and basically I just saw him chilling. So I think he's pretty much done with his food. He's just talking.
Literally like not us stalking him. Even kidding right now, Andre literally chased.
He's fast.
Thank you, Audrey. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have gotten that because exactly. He was really quick.
He was so quick.
Guys,
he walked quick.
That was amazing.